I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Hello, the internet. My name's Craig. This is my first vlog, so bear with me. You join me today? I'm taking the Jetski out. I got this Jetski a couple of months ago. I'm fairly new to Jetskiing. I've borrowed it off a friend, kind of long term. He bought it about 4 or 5 years ago. He had a problem with it the first time he took it out, and he never took it out again. I've got hold of it. I've cleaned it up. New battery, various things, basically got it running, took it out, and I've been having problems with the exhaust, which has turned out to be a blockage, which I've sorted. And anyway, cut a long story short, this is my third attempt at going out with it. I've replaced various bits of exhaust with aluminium sort of performance parts. There's a few Samco hoses gone on, stuff like that. So this, like I say, this is my third time out, and hopefully will be a success. You'll see that in a minute, with a bit of luck. Just called in at Sainsbury's for a drink and whatnot, ready for afterwards. Oh, and a shirt. Just had a call from my brother, and yes, apparently we'll be the only ones out. There's white horses. It's a bit wild, but it's going to add to the fun, isn't it? Can't wait. There's the beast. Let's do this.
We were caught up and lost in all of our vices. In your pose as the dust settled around us.
Now, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's a bit too wild. You know, I'm going to damage the ski just launching it. There's that many bloody waves. So we're going to try Snatchems. Snatchems is on the River Lune. We'll give that a go.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Oh, it's not this now.
Well, as you can see, success. Sounds a lot meatier as well. Pretty chuffed with that. Keep checking it. I'm gonna bring it in, see if it's warm, but no, so far so good. Had a warning light that the engine was getting warm, but it's probably the norm because me and him have been fairly full throttle for the last half an hour, an hour, so. I'm having a seat because I haven't got the energy.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do.
Oh, yeah!
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt.
No,
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. Saves me, and after all,
have it. Success. What a buzzing toy. Awesome toy. Me and my brother there give it a good going over. I bet we've been skiing over about an hour and a half. Very little stops. And it ran perfect. Absolutely made up with it. And I've finally been up the loon. I've been wanting to go up the loon, you know, past the bridges since I got a boat last year. And I've done it. And I'll be doing it again. And I'll be launching from here again. This is a great spot. You've got the pub over the road. It's really quiet. There's nobody giving you any aggro. Yeah, buzzing. Step is get it home now and then just flush it out, basically. Attach a hose to the jet ski, leave it running for 3 minutes, slightly high revs. That's it, job done.